very tired of sitting by her sister on the bank and of having nothing to do. Once or twice, she had peeped into the book her sister was reading, but it had no pictures or conversations in it. Now, what is the use of a book, thought Alice, without pictures or conversation? So she was considering, in her own mind, whether the pleasure of making a daisy chain was worth the trouble of getting up and picking the daisies, when suddenly, a white rabbit with pink eyes ran close by her. There's nothing so very remarkable in that, nor did Alice think it so much out of the way to hear the rabbit say itself, oh dear, I shall be late. But when the rabbit actually took a watch out of its waistcoat pocket and then looked at it and hurried on, Alice started to her feet, for it flashed across her mind that she had never seen a rabbit with either a waistcoat pocket nor a watch to take out of it. And burning with curiosity, Alice chased across the field after it, and fortunately was just in time to see it pop under a hedge. In another moment, down went Alice after it, never once thinking how in the world she was to get out again.